Yaudah. I like Farden. Even though there's no dragons, I like Farden. Yo, Craig. Yo, Jim HS. Jim at the gym. Oh, that is very good. If I get triple that, I think I actually just win the game. Yeah, thanks, Romelier. Yeah, fantasy. If I triple this, I actually win the game. No cap. You can hover over it. Come on, big money, big money. Fuck. That sucks. That actually sucks so bad. I really need this to work. I mean, if I wanted to, I could triple sell for Menace and Freeze. It's honestly a pretty strong play, but I don't know. I don't think it's worth it, though. Actually, it is worth it. I lied. It is worth it. I need this to triple. Green Thumb is so good. I just leave it frozen, I guess. I don't need to use this. Yeah, Ditch Dogs. I feel like yesterday something happened. I don't know what happened, but something happened and this meta just clicked for me. Just yesterday. It just clicked. Like, no, it's not worth it. Heogos. Gospodar. Yeah, but yeah, I don't know. It's just something. I was just watching Chief stream. And then I was just like, I don't know. And then like, I was like, wait. This game is actually so easy. Yeah, happy robot. Those eggs, bro. So annoying. Also, this guy's milking so hard. That is nice. I was thinking about Nomi, but it doesn't make sense. I think I'm gonna pivot into Buster or Leapers at some point. Nomi doesn't make any sense. Well, Nomi in general, it's not the worst. Like, Nomi works sometimes, but in this situation. Also, Void Lord is just really good. A lot worse now than last meta. I don't know, I've had a few Nomi games. Like, there's a lot of heroes. I don't know, like a lot of extra economy. Because, like, Nomi is, like, big. Nomi Ellies are, like, one of the strongest endgame comps. They counter poison. Like, besides APM pirates, and the Melees is probably the strongest endgame comp. So if you can go for it, then... it's a lot harder to make work. Yeah, but there's like so much Hyrule. I don't know. Maybe it's just small sample size. What the hell? Am I lost? It's probably not a Buster pivot, actually. It's probably a Coiler Leeroy pivot, to be honest. Buster is too far away. Oh. Okay, let's just leave that frozen and chill like this. Thoughts on Shudderwalk? Shudderwalk is broken. Oh, those are kind of insane. We're still fine. This guy died to, yeah, this guy, yeah. Makes sense. Or is this money? I don't even have any good death rattles. Alright, let's just go for it. Okay, let's see. Just play Leroy here. Just trust, man. It's not even for the memes, I'm like playing serious. No, my scaling. I need to dodge this guy. Murlocs. Is this thing even good? It's good if I find a leaper. But I need to find a leaper first. I need to skip this. I'll take that. Just trust, man. Imagine dying to this. I kind of have an idea. It's kind of stupid, though. What if I taunt McCaw? Hold on. No, it's kind of too stupid. Next turn I can level. Blaster? This guy's gonna be massive, man. I don't know. Wait. I have an idea. It's not good enough. I need to put this here. I need a sewer rat though. I feel like I'm favored here. Yeah. Let's go, dude. I'm playing so fucking good right now. I played this game so perfectly. Wait, he's not dead. Oh. Okay. Boombox pivot. module is good though. They sapped me? Thank you. Thank you, sir. This guy is so generous. One more game, maybe. Yeah, I already know it's gonna be 14,999. It always happens, man. How many points do I need for that to happen? 45? Oh, that's kind of impossible. Oh, 55. Wait, am I that dumb? Oops. Yeah, 55 is possible for sure. Oh wow, these are all very insane. I'm down to play any of these. Probably not Mutinous, actually. Galio without Eloise, though. Probably just ETC then. Fast Eddie HS. Wait, that's the real Fast Eddie. I can't add. I need to remove someone from my friends list. Wait. Wait, I can't add him. Why? Oh, you can only add them after, I guess. I guess that makes sense. So, like, you can't collude. Damn, I'm losing this fight. Oh, never mind. Oh wait, I am still losing. Okay. This one has to be better. Dude, you already know this is the real Fast Eddie because he held Swabby against Scabs. Never Elise. I guess just Brian. It's okay. Ufotas. It's okay. Add your next opponent's buddy to your hand. Seems good. I don't know, this seems kind of balanced so far. Next turn I can golden this. Although, the buddies in this lobby aren't amazing. It's only that I can triple buddies if I discover them. Yo, Kaya, I'm doing good. Oh, well. Oh, he... Damn, that's broken. Give me Bran. let's see. He went 4-4. He's gonna be so strong. Kinda just want a level 1 buddy. These are kind of bad. I'm just gonna do this. I mean, I'm really fucking strong for turn 6, but this he went 4-4, so I don't know. Oh, he's actually just dead. Oh, he's not dead. I can golden this. Potentially. I can also just level here. I'm kind of down to do that. Chromie is really good. Golden Chromie, yeah, probably. Unless I get something better next turn. Well, I might not even hero power next turn, honestly. I would not mind losing here. Fuck, these suck. Damn, I didn't think I would lose here. Mean, this guy just wins the game. Okay. Damn, if I had more time, I would. Fuck. If I had more time, I was too slow. Daddy's Leapers, of course. Do I just cleave him to death? This might come in handy at some point, I don't know. Golden Baron? Where did that come from? Well, he died. Oh no. Belly pair. Probably not. But selfless is interesting. Probably not though. I need stats. So many fellies. I think I like keeping this Hydra though. Put it first. If our test faces Eddie, he might die. How much do we lose by here? Quite a lot. I mean, he's just gonna outscale me every time. What is my L? I need Mantids myself. So I need a level. Could be Toxfin. I don't think so, though. I feel like I need exactly Mantid. Also, yeah, I was gonna say, I still can lose to this. Just go right, please. Thank you. Okay, Tess died. Nah, it's not enough. Damn. I was never beating that. That guy high rolled way too hard. Scab says he's ETC when he has buddy early. Yeah. It's just how it works. Like, damn, I'm rank 6 now. Honestly, I can get rank 1 today. If I just win every game. It is a really shitty Mihawk's lobby. Honestly, is it actually Rana? Is it actually Rana here? I kinda wanna try it. I feel like I can do something with Rana. I'm not sure what I can do, but I feel like I can do something. She's kind of cool. I mean, she has 20 armor. That's already pretty cool. Still pumped up. Not as much as yesterday, but I'm feeling fine. Yo, Citro. Beg for a gift sub. You should only beg when there's a gifter in the chat. Reborn's elemental. He has Icky Imperate. Yeah. I'm kinda down to stay down then. You get a refund? No. You gotta learn your lesson. One way or another. Oh, he doesn't have a camp, but I still would have lost some. Guff is a really bad matchup. I always lose this fight. So this will go to 5 next turn, and then if I win, then 2. Yeah, Sponge Dong. Thank you so much for the sub. Thank you so much. Welcome. Appreciate it. Thank you very much. Much appreciated. Okay, this guy has an egg. This is weird. I kind of want a level. It's kind of weird though. Because I'm going to take a lot of damage. And my curve is going to be super weird, but I'm down a level. All the good shit is on tier 3. I don't want to waste my time on tier 2. Cost 0. Alright, I have a good idea of what I want to do this game. I guess I should have leveled first. My bad. Muteness. I thought he would have used his buddy by now. I need a menace. I just need to sell this. I think I lost. Fuck. That was a good turn. This music, have you dancing in the kitchen? Nice. But yeah, basically, I kind of had an idea of what I was going to do this game, like, from the very start. Like, you can see by the tribes, like, there's, like, no scaling in this lobby at all. It's just full tempo. Like, mechs are really good. Stomper. Undead. So, like, everyone's going to be playing mechs or demons. Someone might Hyrule at least, but probably not. And there's Mutinous, who's playing a different game, but that's like whatever. Yeah, this guy Hyrule Theo, but that's a different problem. Like, I'm probably not winning this game, but I'm just playing with what I got. Finley is Goff. Stomper with demons. I mean, Stomper, you just play anything you get. Like, whatever summons you get are good. Any summons are good. But ideally, like, Coiler, Buster, Summoner. Wow, my Kangor has actually got no value. I need a Baron. Leroy is good. I can taunt it. That's probably too good to pass. Yo, Rafi. I guess I'll just sell Cyclone for that. I'm just pivoting to Poison Scam now. Poison Scam X, I guess. It's not dead. That's bad. Need the ghost. Okay. I can sell this and this. The problem is, his boombox is actually so strong against me, and he copied it with the Sneed buddy too. That boombox is actually so strong. And obviously the Foe Reaper too. Hero Goliath the year. Dude, there's no way he 2%ed me. Please. No way, man. Fuck off. This guy needs to fuck off, man. I actually just want to concede. Oh my God, man. Of course. Like the one time he has odds, he do like, okay, dude. And of course, I get 14999, like I said. Like I knew it would happen. It's so telegraphed. Like literally 98% favored, 85% favored. Like, literally can't play any better than that. That was an actual queue. I thought it was bugged. I've never seen an actual 2-minute queue. Oh, and Mad, sorry I missed your sub. Thank you so much for the 3 months. Appreciate it. Welcome back. Good to always see you. Top 3 or top 5 heroes for this patch so far. Varden has been really good for me. ETC is always good. And Shudderwalk is really good. You suck. I mean, getting a lease already, can't really complain. To hold Galakrond? Yeah, I can't do that. It's not even good to get random 4-drops. It's not even guaranteed. Wow, he hit Bronze Warden. Because I need a level next turn for sure. Can't stay down. So, really hope I don't lose this fight. If I get the Storm Moon next turn, that'd be so good. Then I can golden it too. That'd be game winning. Which buddy? If I get in the storm mode. Winning this fight is huge. Oh wait, Tarek is a 4-drop. Fuck. Oh. Dude, what the fuck? Why is Tarek a 4-drop? Oh. Dude, this combat was so bad. Did I just take 15? 13? 14? Oh. I was looking for a Lucifron. I need a Kronormu. I was really looking for Kronormu. I don't know. This is so bad. You have a small, beautiful cat. Please, dudes, give me something. Oh, this is so bad, dude. Literally just finding nothing. Dude, literally just not that hit, and I'm alive, man. Fuck. Whatever. That game is so trash. I mean, I literally just couldn't do anything that game. I got nothing. I feel like I lost the game on the turn I leveled to 3, and then I discovered Arana Buddy on tier 3 as my first discover. Like, I really needed a good discover on that turn. As mummy. Beater 28. I kind of just want a level. Yeah. Like, potentially good. But Bird is also potentially good. Dude, imagine McCall here. Fuck. Unfortunate matchups. I need to stay down here. I feel like I need a Hyrule 6 drop, so I need Greta Arethusa or Urgo. I can't stay on 4. Maybe I sell these. Heck, wait. Fuck. These suck. It's Theo, actually. It's okay. I mean, Summoner is really good. Okay, that was clutch. That turn literally saved my ass. I would have died if I didn't pop off there. On a level next turn. Level 4. Second Theo. I don't really need to level. Oh, okay, that works. Double horse cleave. I mean, yeah, if you can, but usually it's just whatever you have and whatever you can do. But what the fuck? Seriously? Still tied. What the fuck? Three people? I mean, I guess scabs make sense then. Dude, what the fuck is going on? How am I dead? Oh my god, these hits are so fucking bad. Literally, everyone has double theater. What the fuck? That's disgusting. I got third with this. I got minus two for third. Like, how am I supposed to climb when I get minus two for this board? Yo, throwing XD, thank you so much for the 2 months. Thank you so much. Welcome back. Appreciate it. This is so demotivating. It's a perfect brand lobby. Damn, Bran has 8 armor. Really? Hopefully I don't lose here. That's annoying. Us to the next turn, hopefully. Still losing. Yo, Bugsy. Dude, queuing into Graybo again, so annoying. I lose this fight now? I don't even know. Hopefully I don't just die here. Next turn I'll pop off super hard. If I live, that is. Oh, he's super weak. All right. Actually, this is better. Oh, Ethan, thanks so much for the sub to Trash Fan. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Coil. It's really expensive. I'm just gonna roll. I guess I'll just end on. I don't want to cycle Tide really. Let's end on this. It's fine. I want to see if I get Slinger first before playing this. I don't want to cycle Tide. There we go. I might just sober in at this point. End on another tribe. Like, is there a reason to keep Baron? Not really. Dude, I almost died. Jesus. That's really good. I need to freeze it though. Dude, please. Question is, how hard can I grade here? Dude, why did I have to not kill him? It makes this so much more complicated. God damn it, man. If I die to this ghost, then I'm just the unluckiest. Okay. All right. Nice. One more win, hopefully. Pandas. Panda? I don't know, man. Don't know about Panda. Whatever. So I get Runo, I think so, yeah. Cack Nice. What the fuck? I'm not sure about this, because I feel like Barov is in greed. Hopefully I win this bet, it's really important. Fuck. That's so bad. That is so bad. Grease spot one time. Fuck. This is so bad. It's okay. We'll find either promo trick or grease spot, and then we're still fucked. I mean, at least we're healthy. Could be worse. I was right that this guy greeted. How did this guy lose to this? Like, that bet ruined my whole game, but I was right that the Barov greeted. Do I just have to... Okay. I don't know, dude. This is so fucking bad. I don't even know what I can do at this point. I literally have no out. Dude, I don't have enough money. Yeah, I'm just dead. I need like a boombox or something. I don't know. should have maybe shielded the bird, I don't know. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm not dead. I need to sell this. I wish I found something better to end on. Oh, fuck. I got top 3 this game. Okay, I'll happily take that. Leapers. It could be leapers, actually. It actually, yeah, probably is leapers. Like, that's probably my only chance. I have one more roll. He's just too big. I keep getting minus points for third. It's so disgusting. Like, I'm not even that high MMR. Like, how am I getting minus 4 for third? I'm not even like 16k, I'm like 15k. Let's just get a plus 55. Shudderwalk. This is a pretty good Shudderwalk lobby. Dude, Crip is in my lobby? What the fuck? I'm gonna lose points again. Wait. Crip is in my lobby and he insta-conceded. What the fuck? Why am I getting in these lobbies, man? Why is the matchmaking system so bad? It actually makes sense just to freeze. Wait, Crip is 10k? It's actually not that bad. I thought he was like 7k. Play in his free time? I mean, he just conceded. He's probably just sandbagging. Like, I mean, people have said before, and he like concedes to get easier lobbies to get, to be able to make content easier, which is fair. I mean, it kind of fucks up other people's lobbies, but I don't know. You're able to do it, so it's not like he's doing anything like. It ruins games. Yeah, it does ruin games, but I don't know. To make, oh, I didn't make it. That was Lee. Fuck. I didn't think I would take damage this turn. Really need a gold in this. Oh, fuck. I've been forgetting to run ads. Have you guys been getting ads in the middle of games? If so, my bad. Dude, I always forget. I need to get in the habit of running it between games. Also, what the fuck am I facing, man? How am I at 14 health right now? This is so stupid. Nice, that's so huge. No me. That's pretty good. Huge. Beautiful. That's fine. Bran is so fucking good. Shadow Walk change better or worse? Oh, it's a lot better. Shadow Walk is disgusting now. Did I just die? What the fuck was that combat? Hello? What the fuck was that? What the hell? I need to pop off here. Dude, come on. That was the worst fucking turn I've ever seen. I'm so dead. Oh my god, man. What the fuck? That was so stupid. I was just looking to triple something. I just found nothing, though. I'm actually down MMR for today. That's actually so crazy. I think I'm gonna take a break. I don't wanna get tilted. Play on EU. I'd rather just take a break. Come back later. Yo, Mind Dark, thank you so much for the sub. Appreciate it, welcome. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. right. See you guys. I'll probably stream again later, though. See ya.